drive, you know. So, you know, if I'm thinking like go drive, I'm thinking it's a good decision. So, you know, you instantly take it about it. So, you know, I take a good read through the ball. I pay attention who is the pitch going to be. And this is how I catch the ball. If you are not paying attention, I'm probably not even close.
And the situations like you kind of pull yourself out of.
I mean, it's not a play like that. It's, you know, playing like this. You know, play the best baseball we can, that we do, and we right there, you know, like the first month, you know, come, we still have like five months to play, so it's a lot of road to ride. So, you know, I think this thing will be good the rest of the season. But, you know, it's our baseball up and down, you know. We're not doing like the best right now. The division is right there, so you know, like we believe each other, and we play a really good game today, and we can do better than that. So.